110. It's coming up.
110?
Yep. And that helps us out because this was, it's about from 40, then when we did 43, time 43, right? Did 43 home. Less stressful for you. Okay, it's 0.2, it says, he's around the corner. Sarah says, Okemos, we're into Oak, we're entering right, to go McD's. Then we can figure out where M43 is around here, take M43 home.
Unless you wanna...
No.
You don't wanna?
No, I just wanna get something fast and go.
Okay.
I like your fries, you know, like how you eat your fries and stuff?
Yeah.
And besides, we just want to go home, don't we?
Yeah.
So we don't want to, if it was a normal day, right, and we weren't in a hurry or something?
We're not in a hurry.
A little
I
bit.
Just need, you know, just, okay, where's my Mickey D's?
Right there, oh, crap.
I gotta get on the left side.
Yeah.
So we should have just went there.
I didn't know.
Could have turned there.
You don't know nothing.
No.
I'm trying to think here. Jersey Mike's Tropical Smoothie Cafe.
Jersey Mike's. We're gonna have a lot of traffic.
Sorry about this. Oh, that's convenient.
What?
If we went straight ahead, right, we'd be on
M43.
Okay.
7-Eleven. Buff City Soap.
I thought I said soup.
Soap. S-O-A-P, right?
I don't know. I don't think it's spelled.
I can't read.
I can't read.
I'm just kidding. You're going through the look. It's crowded.
You alright? Okay.
You know how it is with me.
That's what I'm saying. We take the hot take State Road to 43.
You know what I'm not going to eat?
No.
That might be close, but this might not be.
You know, that's heavier, you know.
Hi, welcome to McDonald's. What can I get started for you?
I'll take a number 7 with a